All right, guys. Good morning once again. Good morning.
Good morning.
Warm welcome for DOPA 17, DevOps Plus Plus Alliance Global Summit 2017. We are 2 minutes late. I thought we can start by 8:30, but I think we'll manage these 2 minutes soon. Warm welcome to all of you once again. Warm welcome to all our guest of honors. Can I invite all our guest of honors? Manish, can we have you come here? Masa, Skalk, Ashish. And we are expecting Sundar to join us soon. Please. Can we have a big round of applause for these guys? Thank you so much, guys. Manish heads the DevOps practice in Cognizant. Skalk is director basically at IOTA SL. He is basically a source code contributor for Gradle. And did I disturb something? Okay, cool. See, if these things happen, that means don't get worried, we'll get things fixed. Skalk is source code contributor for Gradle, and he's an expert coder, he's a C expert, and he would be speaking on DocuOps later in the day. Ashish is enterprise DevOps and Agile coach. He is the founder director for QA Agility. He is a steering committee member in Agile Testing Alliance and DevOps Plus Plus Alliance as well. Skalk as well is a steering committee member in Agile Testing Alliance and DevOps Plus Plus Alliance. Masa has traveled all the way from Utah, Salt Lake City, USA, and he is a Kanban guru. More when he actually comes and speaks next as our keynote speaker. So a warm welcome to all these dignitaries. I was expecting that Principal Ma'am would be here. So, but anyways, for all the staff members and the students, because of which I think we are all getting a great support from the local host here. A warm welcome to the I2 IT community and a big hand to them as well. All the speakers, a great warm welcome to all of you. This is one of the conferences where we have 40 plus speakers. A big round of applause for all the speakers. I think that without them, the content is not there. We are talking about value, and I think we are one of the most innovative conferences that is about to unveil. And I thank all the speakers, all our guest of honors to be here. And more than that, we have got 200 plus delegates. A great applause for all the delegates. So I am expecting the hall to be filled up. It's 8:30 in the morning. We said that we will start in time, and that's why we want to keep the time going. But there are around 230 odd registrations, which is a big thing because for a community like this, and we are doing this first time in Pune, I think it's a big, big achievement for all of us that you are participating here in one of the most extensive and one of the most innovative DevOps Plus Plus conference. Thank you so much, guys. All of you, a very warm welcome from all of us. With this, can I just have the dignitary up here to help us basically light the lamp? Sir, please, can you help us do the lamp lighting? Ashish. And we have a professor from IIT, Dr. Vivek Vijay, can you please, sir, help us? And Sanjeev Chaurasia from Canada, he is traveling all the way. Sanjeev, can you please help?
In a tradition, to start anything with a
Can I ask somebody who can sing Jan Gan Man with me here? Any volunteers who can just stand here?
Yeah, I can.
Please.
There is Medha, the Medha. Can you sing the Saraswati Vandana?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
No, we begin with the Saraswati Vandana and then we will do the Dhanganman, okay? So let's have the Saraswati Vandana and then we will do
He Shardi Ma, He Shardi Ma, Ajnanta Si Hami Tardi Ma, He Shardi Ma, He Shardi Ma, Ajnanta Si Hami Tardi Ma. Tu Swar Ki Devi Hai Sangeet Tujhse, Har Shabd Tera Har Geet Tujhse. जीवन से मेरे मिटा दे अंधेरे हमको जालों का संसार दे माँ हे शारदे माँ हे शारदे माँ अज्ञानता से हमें तार दे माँ
Guys, let's stand and do the Dhanganman.
Give it a try.
Okay. Whenever you are ready, start.
Jai Gan Man Adhinayak Jai Bharat Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravid Utkal Ganga हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जल वितरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गावे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
भारत माता की
जय
कैन यू हैव द गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर्स प्लीज कम ऑन द स्टेज अगेन सुंदर जी So a big congratulations to all of you for being part of this one of the most extensive DevOps++ conference, one of the most innovative, because I'm sure that this size and this scale of conference has not happened in India and not in, even in Asia. So I think that you all deserve a big round of applause. And we would also like to thank our sponsors, Agile Testing Alliance, DevOps++ Alliance, and I2IT, our host here. Along that, we have basically Previse, Value Innova, Synergy, IOTA, Correcto App, and eBusiness Solutions. So a very warm thank you and a great welcome to all of you. With that, I will pass on basically Ashish. Ashish, can you lead the next game?
Yeah, yeah.
You have time to do that?
I guess we have time, but whatever time we have, we'll manage.
Sure,
that.
All right.
Come to that. Fine. Hey, good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Want to play a game?
Yes.
Want to play two games?
Yes.
Three games, maybe? One for sure, right? Let's see how much time we have. I mean, I got 5-10 games. Let's see how much time we have. So, first thing what we'll do is that, I'm not sure whether it's a game, I would like you guys to get going. Get going means like standing up and mingling and going around. I mean, that's what it's all about, right? So, we'll do that. So, simple rules. What you need to do in next 2 minutes, 2 minutes guys, okay? Underline, 2 minutes, you got to make sure that everybody in black, one group, everybody in blue, one group, everybody else in third group. Can we do that?
Yes.
Should I repeat? Black, blue, everything else. I mean, it could be any color. It could be your suit, it could be your pants. So, if you have blue and black, you choose. I mean, do you want to be a blue or a black? Right? That's up to you guys. Do not pull anybody in your group. Don't tear anybody's shirts. Okay, that should not be happening. But make those three groups. So your time has started. 2 minutes.
Guys, get up and do it. Yeah. Other colors.
Black, blue, and rest.
Other colors.
Black, blue, rest.
Black, blue, rest.
Rest.
Blue.
Black.
The rest, I'm the only one.
Okay, make yourself a nice ghetto. That's a good ghetto I got there. That's the rest, yeah. And I'm not colorblind, I'm sure, right? That's the rest. Guess we're done, correct? Sprint ended early. Maybe I should add more stories to the next sprint. I'll do that. Okay, so are you really done? Are you sure you're done? What was the definition of done? How do you know you're done? You just check around, right? I mean, are you absolutely sure you're done? Maybe there is some defect in there. Check it out. There might be a defect. I can see defects. Defect got to be handled the same sprint. It's going on. Handle it, guys. Not for the next sprint. No hardening iteration allowed. So I guess we got it, correct? So you want to, like, with this group, go ahead and take your places somewhere. I mean, you don't have to stand. For the next game, you just need to go sit at a place where you think it's comfortable. Or you can keep standing, up to you guys. I think standing may not be a good idea, based upon the game we're talking about. So can we do that? So just find yourself a place and sit down.
All in the group, right now. As a
all in the group. All in the group. So these are the three groups we have. So I got black, blue, and else. Something you might really like, or you might not really like. See, you know how vague I am? Just like a man, or just like a meal, I don't know, depends. Maybe like your boss or your team, depends. You know, I'm not going to be partial to anybody. You can always say that my team is vague, or your team can say that my boss is vague. Whatever. So we got four teams now, black, blue one, blue two, and the else. And we play a game for something of value. I think it's of value. Well, should I share with them what exactly they're going to win, or is it going to be a surprise? Mom? Okay, mom is the word then. So I'm not going to share. It's something of value, I think. Yeah, you will like it. And it's going to be enough for everybody. It's going to be, so it's not that I'm going to give you something. I'm going to, okay, here's a phone, and then we'll fight for it. Right? You know, who will get that? It's not going to be like that. Whatever you will win, you can share it amply among yourself and with the rest of the people as well. It's going to be something like that.
Love.
Well, share it carefully. Well, it depends, right? I mean,
so is that the game that the quiz starts now?
It will start. That could be the first question. You know, what do you think you will win? That could be the very first question that I can ask. Maybe I'll keep it for the last. Yeah. So let's start the game, because, you know, I don't really have too much time.
Alright, so hopefully most of you understand what does that mean, right there. Pehchan kaun? Have you heard that term ever?
Yes.
Even though you haven't, you know the, you know what does that mean? It means that you need to identify that who is or what is it on the screen. Okay? So it's gonna be, so somebody needs to raise the hand saying that I have got it. That in the team, you should not be saying that, okay? So that's the rule. These are the judges right here. So I'm gonna ask you guys, you know, who do you think has raised the finger first or the hand first? And then accordingly, I'm gonna ask you guys. And if you don't get it right, it's gonna pass on to the next team. It's gonna be done like that. So I'll be starting with you guys. Hopefully that's okay. Black, blue one, rest, and then I'll go to blue two. I'll be going like that. Everybody will get the chance. Answering first may not be a good choice. Depends, right? Cool? Should we start? So you know what's gonna happen. So I'm gonna show you something, it could be somebody. You gotta basically tell me that did you really get it? If you get it, you get a point. And the team that gets the maximum point wins. Alright, so we're starting now. Okay? So team black. I will just go by my internal timer over here. Okay? So I'll give you some time and then move on. If you don't get it, you know that? So if you don't get it, you can just pass it, otherwise I'll say it's passed on to the next team then. Fine? And we'll just win circles. I guess not, correct? And moving to the next one, with the next slide. Okay, so coming to you guys now. Can you guess what is it? What do you think?
I mean, you should also participate, right?
Yeah, you got it right, right? There is Glucon D.
Oh.
Hey! Right guys, so you earn 1 point now. So, blue one has 1 point. And I'm going to be starting with you now. Right guys? Alright. Next one. What do you think? I guess pass, right? Are you going to take a chance? Okay, by the way, there's a negative marking. There is negative marking. I just made it up. But yeah, there is, so be careful. You will lose that 1 point. So pass, right? Obviously pass. Guys, to you now. And I'm going to switch to the next one. If you can guess on this one, good. Otherwise, of course, I'm going to move. Okay? There you go. Team rest of all. Team rest of all. McDonald guy. You got it right. There you go. Excellent. That was tough one. Yeah, that's rest one.
That is rest one.
Rest one. Excellent. Alright, so moving on to the next question, and that goes for blue two. Right? Yes, it's you guys. Exactly, rest. Somebody's paying attention. Wow. Good. Except me. There you go. What do you think is that? Very Soumya.
That was a big enough in it.
Guys, negative marking, be careful. I heard something that could be wrong or right. Pass? Guys, let's go to Bluetooth. Yeah, Bluetooth, good to go or should I go to next? There you go. Bluetooth. Try to eavesdrop on what those guys are saying. They're saying something. You can use that. I can hear right here. Standing here, I can hear that. Come on, guys. They said something. Guys, you should not be saying like that. I can hear you this one. Your chance is gone. No more questions. Anyways, it passed on to the next team, Team Black. What do you think it is? I think it will come back to you guys.
Yeah.
Because you earned it.
You need to.
Sorry?
You need to press again, right?
I will do that.
It's true.
Come on. Sorry? Yes, you got it right. So I guess, what's the score at this point? One each?
One.
No.
Yeah.
Except blue two. Yeah. Blue two. Blue two.
So guys, welcome. Alright, so I'll start again. Whose turn is that? That is black? Okay, black. Yeah. It's yours? Blue 2? I think so. Yeah, so blue 2. This is the one. Yes. They should get 2 points, right? Because that's the first one. At the first chance, I just made this rule, right? Acceptance strategy is changing as I read the story. And that can happen. Okay guys, so 2 points. Yeah. Blue two, yes. Okay, now it's black. Back to black. How are we doing on time, guys? Right? Masa, I don't want to steal your time.
Okay.
Alright, so moving on.
Yeah.
We'll stop at a point. I mean, I don't have to go through all the questions. So great job, guys. So team black, what do you think is that? Tough one, I know. Should I move? Okay, guys, it's easier now. Blue one. Eavesdrop. Somebody said something. I could hear. Pass? Are you taking a chance?
Yes, sir.
8 point next, I'll take a job. Zero is a good number.
Bus?
Okay.
I think it's a trolley.
It is a trolley.
Oh my god.
2 points.
2 points.
Alright, so we're going to. You guys now?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're coming to blue one. It's a trolley. What about this? You earn 2 points if you guess at this stage. Any guess? That should give you a hint.
Passport.
Rest?
Yeah, can I say?
Should we go to rest? Okay.
Okay, it's a fuel, the petrol pump.
It is. Fuel. This is so good.
Three?
Talk to judges.
It was three, yeah. Now it's happening again.
I don't
know. Rest is now at three.
Rest is our three, okay, fine. That's a good three. And now it's rest,
yes,
correct?
Yes.
Okay, wow.
Rest, sir.
Okay, it's a challenge now. What do you think is that?
I think I know.
No?
I can take a chance.
You want to take a chance?
Yes, yes,
yeah.
Yes,
talk to your peers.
Is it Duracell?
It's way far. It's just not that. It's something else.
So minus one now, right?
Minus one. So you have two, you know. Good risk. Pass it on to the next team. Team blue. Blue two. And now you can guess it. Come on, Dad. They just said it.
I know where I'm from here.
Blue two.
Amul Butter.
Yes. Yes. There you go. Amul Butter. Okay guys, last question now. Right? And it's going to blue two, right? Just to save time. I know it's not being fair, but okay, fine. Last question to blue two now. If you get it, I think you can move up. Okay. You want to guess? No idea? So let's. You want to take a chance? Then go ahead, tell me what is that?
It's not a mobile.
It's not a mobile. It's not a mobile. Guys, Team Black. It's getting easier.
Is it a car steering?
No. Minus one.
Black is at zero.
Okay, blue one, and here it goes. Zoom out. It's a tricky one.
Oh, but it's a car steering.
Sorry? Yeah. 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 It's not good. Nothing to do with car. Anything with car, wrong.
So minus one.
Minus one, yeah. Guys, Team Res. Team Res.
Not available.
Team Res.
We want to win.
We want to win. We want to win. We want to win. We want to win.
We
want
to win.
We want to win. We want to win. We want to win. We want to win. We
want
to win. We want to win.
We want to win.
I think I will shift. Bluetooth and the rest, they're tied. So you are in the game now. Guys, yeah. So I'll show you the next big picture. You got to raise the hand now. So these guys will watch. They know which team raised the hand first. So we'll go by that. Fine? Ready? The next one. So, one, two, and. Okay, next one again. Next one. Go to the next one.
Oreo, Oreo. Oreo.
Okay, who wants to come and take the prize?
All of
you. All of you. Okay, come. Can I really come?
Seriously?
A big round of applause for the rest guys. Sundar, can I call you? You missed the guest of honor introduction. So Sundar will do the honors here for us. Sundar is heading the testing practice for cards. He's in Barclays. A big round of applause for Sundar. Sundar, can you please?
मिल बांट के खाना
और अभी यही बैठना बाहर मत चले जाना